Did you know that in 1863, Confederate currency was only worth about 33 cents on the dollar? 2 years later, it would be worth less than 2 cents on the dollar, rendering it pretty much pointless to even have. Therefore, a lot of people would just accept the fact that their money was useless and they would use it as insulation in their walls.